Who would have guessed? Got our motorbikes here. Cost $7-$8. And the drive is actually all through the mountains here in Lung Prabang on our way to, I'm not sure how it's spelt in Lao, but KuangSi waterfall. We got about 10 minutes I think left to drive up there. But this view, little cafe. All right, let's go. Stop in at the Buffalo Dairy shop and just check out and see what kind of cheeses they have made out of buffalo milk. Kind of interested. Only holding the camera. Yeah. Wow, they got loads of people selling traditional woven stuff out here. Who would have guessed? This is where you'd probably have a better deal. Definitely not in a city center. That tree's cool. Cream, say no more. Let's check that out. Buffalo Dairy. Social enterprise. Interesting. See what Martin wants to do. So ice cream, buffalo ice cream. I wanted to see what kind of flavors of cheese they had, but I mean, this is interesting.
Cafe if you want and just watch.
We'll sit in the cafe.
Yeah, we'll sit in the cafe.
I can't decide what flavor to get. Chocolate or caramel? It's called KuangSi waterfall. Okay. Well, we made it into the park here. 25,000, standard for tourist attractions here. Not bad. 25,000. Guess this little electric car is gonna take us up to the waterfall. It's a very busy place, isn't it? Busy with tourists for sure. One of the busier places I've been in now for tourists. I'm expecting it to be one of a kind. I'm sure that's why people are here. The ride is stunning.
Top View Resort.
Just came into this park after getting off the electric car and down this walking trail. Let's see where it takes us. Looks like it. Hello. Oh, sure enough. There they are over there. There's a bunch.
There they are.
Talking beasts.
Hey,
Looks like they saved these animals from captivity. Or like being in cages. So a bit better life, I guess. They're chilling. That's not a very tall fence.
They don't see the irony of free the bears.
I know. There's a bunch over there too.
That's a big one.
And they can't get over this small fence, eh? Seems so out of it.
It's that heavy loud weed. Makes him sleepy.
Bear rescue. I don't know how I feel about it. I guess they get a better life, but they're not in a cage. But
better than being in a cage. I saw one chasing back and forth.
That's kind of fun. All the sizes of the bears.
What's with making goofy faces? We're just making them real.
เดี๋ยวมีชิปตะโก้แต่ได้หมดอยู่แต่ต้องซ้อนหน่อยโอเคก็ว่างกาแฟทั้งแพลน
des animaux.
Yep, I gotta come back here. Wow. You are allowed, huh? You're allowed to swim, but it's not warm enough to swim right now. It's probably only in the 70s. And I'm in full. I stopped and got sweaters, sweatpants, because it's pretty chilly today. On the motorcycle, it's very chilly. Now I'm warm. I want to swim in this water. That is. Oh, wow. This would be perfect when it warms up in the next couple months. I bet you it should have. I ain't that bad. Ain't bad at all, actually. Even with it being this cold. Went to the gym or you like rode your bike here. It's kind of a far ride, but it would be. That'd be a fun adventure. Ride your bike all the way out here. All right. Get up a sweat in this weather and then jump in. it's not cold. To walk across these, no problem. These are just like the rocks you walked across in a cave. Be a little slippery, but you can walk across it. You can jump right in. Easy. Maybe if it warms up in the next couple days, I'll be back here. It's kind of a far ride on the motorbike, about 45 minutes to an hour, but it'll be worth it to come swim in this. Unbelievable. Time to find a spot. A friendly spot. Wow. There's somebody swimming, see? A little bit of sunshine, it wouldn't be bad. It's nothing for Europeans. Must not be deep enough to jump in over here. Swim might be all right. If I lived here in Luang Prabang, I see myself getting up early. It'll be a big bike ride, but it'd be worth it.
This is gorgeous.
It cost us $25,000 to get in here.
Like ride my bicycle all the way up here, get a good sweat going, and then just swim in the pools.
Ben and I went to a waterfall in near Gananjaburi. That had the same idea. It was full of limestone silt, and it made these little terraces. Really, really cool.
With as many tourists as come here, it's surprising.
You should go swimming in there just for the feel on the bottom of your feet. It's the silkiest sand you've ever felt.
Mm-hmm. stop smiling. It's really unlike anywhere I've ever been. Been speechless and it just keeps going. So you can swim more towards the bottom, but the rest of these, as you get further up, you cannot, as you can clearly see from the signs. They even have a little chair here for you to take pictures. Beautiful. Need to find a spot though. Toke, toke, break. Where did this guy go? There he is. I'm looking for a spot, but it's quite busy here. And we're almost at the top.
You going past the top?
Should we sneak into the left? Because the top is right up here.
I think I'm gonna sneak off to the left here for a second.
Can't believe we're finally here. Makes you want to jump in. It explains everything for itself. I don't need to say anything. Come, you have to see this. We're off to see the because oh, but there's a viewpoint at the top. This will be fun. Most people probably wouldn't even bother doing this when it's hot, but because the weather is so nice, everybody's coming on up.
Looks like there's a shortcut here. It's pretty steep. Yeah, go that way. It's a shortcut.
Thank you.
That is a steep path. We made it up. Everybody went one way, and right as we got to the top, it veered to the right. After everybody went left, we went right. And the plan is not to find piles of garbage, but to find a viewpoint. Oh yeah, we're gonna find a viewpoint. To take off a layer. That was very steep. I think we may have found our own spot. This thing doesn't break on me. Nice. Oh, interesting. Well, good. I thought this was the end of our road, but no, sir. Gotta get off the beaten path. Found our own little stream. This is cool. Wow. I think the path goes this way, but it could go that way. I don't know. Can't tell. I think we're close to a view though.
Sit down, it'll be good. I think it's the end of the trail anyway. Maybe not.
Probably keeps going until it falls off the edge of the cliff.
Okay, there is a viewpoint up here.
Oh yeah. I see it. Okay.
I don't know if this is the right way. This looks too... Yeah, this is not it. It might not be a right way. It might just be a better way we make. I don't know. I'm fine here, actually.
Me too.
Okay, I gotta go sit down. You good?
I'm gonna do a little checking out here at least. Put her down. See if there's a little viewpoint over here. A little reconnaissance mission, if you will. Ooh, I don't like this jungle. But where are the critters? Oh. Wow. All these leaves are worried that something could come out of nowhere.
There's a cliff right here. Can't even see through all this thick jungle brush. We definitely reached the viewpoint, Martin. There's a cliff right here.
Seems like you should be seeing some gibbons or something, huh?
I know, I'm got worried about snakes with all the stuff. Leaves.
Yeah.
All the leaves on the ground.
Oh, they don't hide in that. Or under like logs like this. No. Okay, well.
Spot off the beaten path, we're back on the beaten path to see the top of the waterfall. Somebody's having a good time singing back there. That's a very fresh smell. Wow. What if you walked out on that tree there?
but this is where you fly your drone from. We're in the Jungle Book, Martin.
So you can swim right there.
Yeah.
Let's do it. We have some time.
Should go up on that viewpoint, man. You can swim here. No sign saying you can't swim here. And then there's a swing over there that people are using. It's definitely, man, what a place. $1.10, $1.15 to come swim in the pool, see the waterfall, hike. Well worth it. I mean, you do have to probably pay for your transportation to get here. It'd be a really adventurous bike ride. It's pretty far out, but I'd do it. Worth it. Or take a tuk-tuk. Or drive a motorbike like we did. It's $150,000 to rent for a day, 24 hours. Filled the tank up for about $75,000 each. So you're talking 10, 12 bucks. Yeah, probably like 12 bucks for that. And then another $1.15. So like 13, 14 bucks total. Not bad at all. That's like out of a book.
For a terrace waterfall, how are you going to get more beautiful than this?
I thought Seven Falls was the most beautiful, but this one's better.
You could definitely get way up there. I'm coming back.
Alright, I guess we better head back. cool forests.
Yeah.
And rivers on the top of a mountain. That is special.
Here, go around. Yeah, it's over there. Crazy. It's natural pools everywhere. Can't really tell if it's slippery or not, so just being very careful. If it look slippery, then not. You never know. And then you're gonna be on your ass. I need to tie my shorts. This guy's gonna be worn out by the time I get him back home. We don't really eat anything today though. So, let's see. We'll probably wanna get some food and then he'll be done. We'll get home 6:30 a bit after food. Given what time it is now. 3:30, 3:45 right now. Yeah. That was a great day. Luang Prabang, you are not disappointing. Ooh, big trees in this jungle. Luang Vieng, now here, both would please somebody. I'm gonna figure this out. Whether through getting a job, working online, whatever it has to be able to live in one of these cities where I can go explore everything in between and north to start. And then probably go down south after that, we'll see. But, well, depending wherever I get a job, ideally up this way, because I would like to be able to do this type of thing regularly. That was almost it. Poor Martin, a 68-year-old knees. I got no hands to hold on to the railing. One hand with the sweater, one hand with the camera. Oh, Jesus. This guy. He's going head first and he goes down. Oh, that must be pretty. It's pretty good to be laughing so hard. That's why I had...
In the rain, this would be all over.
You'd slide, be sliding down on your ass the whole way.
Yeah. It'd be your only way.
All right. I don't know why.
It's dust. Bad enough.
Gotta just squeeze the hoodie with one arm and the camera. So I have one arm free. That's how we made it the whole way up. Heavy feet. That's pretty good though. I could see just like a day dedicated to, and this wasn't meant to just be exercise. We started out with super chill little cafes in the mountains and sat down and had coffee, croissant in the mountains, in the rice fields, and then stopped for an ice cream at the Buffalo Dairy Farm. So that was a very unexpected start to then. Didn't think I was gonna get any exercise. But yeah, could see myself dedicating a day to just run up here, swim. Hopefully they have that other area open too, where there's these massive tree houses that they're building with the viewpoint. Wonder what kind of premium those will cost. Probably nothing's ever too crazy here. I mean, a hall. I wonder if there's another path up there. They can drive stuff up, or they have to haul everything up. That would be wild. There's gotta be another path. Or some sort of cable system where they send goods up. Shoot, what if they are just building them for people to sit, hang out in, and you're not gonna have to. It's not gonna be commercialized with shops. That would be even crazier. This is how we do it. Yeah. Go to the gym and do your squats in the morning before you come. Prepare you for this.
We had just thought we were coming up a little path to find a spot. Ended up having a great hike. I had no idea that it even existed, so very happy. Take the fence down, run down the mountain and drive in as far as you can. Oh, there it is. Motorcycle path. Oh, maybe not. But still another path. For another day. Gotta try to get back before this stuff. Too many potholes to drive to have a nice night drive unless you know the roads. Once you get to know the roads, no big deal, right?